How to turn off messages in Facebook application. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly you need to head toward Facebook application. Click on the three lines at the top right corner. Go to settings and privacy, and again in settings. Then go to privacy checkup. Click on how people can find you on Facebook. Click on continue, and here who can send you friend requests, choose the option of friends or friends. Click on next, and simply for this email address and phone number, choose the option of no one. After that, you need to head toward the settings again. Go to your profile icon, click on the three dots and lock your profile. Once you make these changes on your Facebook profile, you will be able to turn off messaging. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.